Angels catcher Kurt Suzuki gets hit in the neck with a ball and collapses in the dugout.
And you're not quite in that mode of blocking pitches in a warm-up scenario.
Oh, he's really not doing well. We just hope the very best for Kurt Suzuki right now.